got a good royal mouth. It's pretty well wrapped now.
And it's got a seat. Yeah, I didn't realise if I was getting the seat, I thought I was going to get in the frame.
That's cool.
Well, I've done a good job of wrapping it up.
Take a picture of all the wrapping.
Oh, well, it's much better than it looks in the pictures.
Was it on his bike?
No, I just bought it just as a frame, but it looked like it had been. It looked like it was a lot rougher. Oh, it's the swing arm as well, that's a hardtail. It's not just the chassis, is it? It's the whole bike. I don't want to scuff up the seat. I'm just getting a seat.
Might just be really well wrapped.
It's got a seat.
Yeah, I was joking. Nice seat as well.
Oh, it is a nice seat.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Good quality.
Oh, I'm really pleased with that, Susie. Yeah, really, yeah. Made up for an initial disappointment with the Peggy.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's fantastic.
Was it actually under a bike?
It's for a Triumph engine. So I decided against the Triumph engine with this. I'm just chuffed to get one. Yeah, it is a shame because it's good, isn't it? Oh, it's bolted on. It's already fitted. That's cool.
Is that it?
That is it. That's the beginning of it.
Switch off.